We finished the last stage here in Tour of Denmark. Today I take the second breakaway, so I do my job. But I suffer a lot for all day. My legs is dead. I not recovery good. And when I arrive here in the circuit, the second lap I drop. I'm staying only for 2-3 laps, and after the peloton catch me, and I stay in the peloton for the whole laps. Only the last laps I drop, and I arrive easy. Yeah, I'm enjoying and happy because I work good, and so the other my friend are very good job yesterday. Charlie finished top 10, so he's good, really good for the team here in Denmark, for the sponsor Novo Nordisk, for all, for the people inspired change diabetes. And so we are happy. Now shower and go to the dinner.